Who goes there?
Oh, I'm pretty sure you were expecting me.
Well then, let's move on.
The townspeople are gone. I was right. It's a trap.
Me. Oh, you're more of a softie than I ever gave you credit for, demon lady.
You're here. You're the demon that escaped the island?
What if I am?
You hurt my dear Oscar. You will pay for that. Slowly.
I am honor bound to aid her.
Beware of my sword!
Come on! See this?
Fire and
water coming! Hold on! It's up to you! It's up to you!
Should be simple for you.
I admire your endurance, but you will regret this soon enough. Number two.
You can't finish your own work. Coward.
I won't fall for your taunts. That arm of yours is too dangerous. Besides, to dispose of demon filth, one ought to use an appropriate tool.
Well, I've got tools of my own. Tools of flamestone, sulfur, and oil.
Those will explode.
What? Our stores of flamestone! Rokuro!
I'm with you!
Doing after them,
Lady Teresa, the ships, the port. It's all on fire.
Orderlies, put out the fires at once.
Move it! We're ready to set sail!
I won't let you escape! Never! Deceitful invasion!
I'm a demon. Spare me your sins,
so you can pay with your life!
It's up to you! It's up to you!
Teresa, I give you this order. Do it, number two!
The kid's gonna blow himself up!
To think you were a demon!
The crybaby exorcist?
I wasn't crying!
Two praetors. Not looking good.
Knock them back. That's an order. Knock them back, or I'll eat you.
An order?
Now!
Why? Why would they do such a thing to us?
We're finished! Helavis is no more!
Curse you! Curse you!
Such ghastly demons. The Abbey, no, Lord Artorias himself must be informed.
Well, that turned out better than I expected. Though we wound up with a little extra.
Extra?
He looks like he'd be a scrumptious midday snack for you.
A snack?
She's just teasing.
No. If that's an order, I accept it.
Should we really be taking this kid along?
His arts will be useful to us. And we can always get rid of him.
Precisely. Malachim are tools. Use them and ditch them. Isn't that right, number two?
Yes.
Now that was a right old conflagration. Don't think they'll be chasing after us anytime soon. You certainly didn't leave them much of a port, though. I wonder if the town will ever recover.
How much did you tell them?
I had just started episode 2, Magilu's Fury, wherein the beautiful witch is captured and tortured by a demon most cruel!
I'm starting to see why they wanted to execute you. Our destination is Logris. Set a course.
I'll do what I can, but this vessel really needs a bigger crew. We need to hire more men. Besides, if we keep sailing this way...
You seem busy.
We need more hands. We have to set our course and tie down the cargo. I've unfurled the sails. Does that not look safe to you?
Sure. As long as it doesn't come loose. This is so hard to read.
Actually, you're holding it wrong. It's built to function even if the ship is rolling.
Huh?
Velvet!
The heading's fine! Kid, what's your name?
Number two.
Not that. Your real name. Surely you have one. Wanna hold it?
If that's an order...
I'm asking you what you want.
So you're ordering me to answer?
Right, right. You Malachim would destroy yourselves as long as it was an order, wouldn't you?
That is our purpose.
You really are tools. In that case, keep your mouth shut.
Cannon fire astern! Pirates!
That flag, it's got to be Highfleet's pirate crew!
They've got a bead on us, folks! And in case you hadn't noticed, we aren't really equipped for sea combat!
To land, then! We can fight them there!
Huh. Well, look at that. They really are a bunch of demons. That works in our favor.
You knowingly pick fights with demons? Must have a death wish.
You're in trouble now that we're on land.
Wipe them out, number two. That's an order.
Whoa there. We're not the one you'll be fighting.
It'll be me.
A Moloch?
No, I'm the Reaper.
Hold up!
What is this guy?
A Moloch pirate?
A sword, twin blades. No pendulum that I can see.
Hold up! See this? Let's go! Form two! Hold up! Out there!
You passed the test. Join us.
Well, aren't you the impudent one?
Says the demon who torched Televis.
You knew about that?
I hope you realize we're doing you a favor. If you'd stayed on that course, you would have smashed right up against the gate of Vortigern.
You guys are headed for Midgand, aren't you? That means you're gonna have to go through the Narrows up ahead. But the kingdom has a massive fortress there built to defend them, with a tremendous gate.
A fortress.
If this is true, we're in your debt.
We desire to pass through as well, but we lack the strength. I propose we form a partnership.
I'd be a fool to blindly trust the words of a pirate.
Do you really want to see the gate for yourself? We won't stop you. We'll even throw you a nice funeral if you like.
So what? We're allowed to refuse?
Your business is your business, and ours is ours. There's nothing more to say.
But First Mate, you can't go alone. We'll all come with you.
You'd only get in the way. Stick to the plan and focus on your duties aboard the Von Eltia.
Tragically, your favorite witch is neither a sailor nor a warrior. All she can really do is look on.
No argument there.
Is the Gate of Vortigern really something that impressive, Dial?
They've got a fortress and a patrolling fleet, but the gate is the real show. Even a battleship couldn't blast its way through that thing.
Is there no sea route that avoids the Narrows?
There is, so to speak, but it's a long way out into the open sea. We just end up shipwrecked.
And what are you folks planning anyway?
Like I said, we're getting through that gate. If you're not helping us, then the conversation's over.
Is it possible to get through?
If the first mate says he'll do it, he'll do it.
You sure put a lot of faith in him. He's a Moloch, isn't he?
That doesn't matter. He's got the captain's blessing, and that's enough for us.
Couldn't you ignore the Narrows and just sail around?
Not now. We lost both our compass and several of our crew in an earlier attack.
Compass?
Huh.
But in the end, we're pirates. If someone blocks our way, we can't just fall back.
And that's what makes a pirate, huh? The pirates share our goal. I don't think we have any choice but to band together.
True enough! If forward lies destruction and backward lies doom, sideways is your only option!
And yet you don't feel like helping out.
I sure don't.
That Moloch isn't all he seems. Who knows what's up his sleeves?
The kid's a Moloch too. Hey boy, you sense anything?
We both have ulterior motives. In any case, let's go after him.
I know you probably won't listen to me, but you shouldn't get involved with Ifrit's pirates. Ifrit is the fiercest, most villainous pirate in all the seas. Every sailor trembles at his name.
For a demon, you're pretty wimpy.
Demon or not, scary is scary.
So this Ifrit is that tough?
You bet. Rumor has it he's an unrepentant troublemaker and is as strong as an ogre. His gang are all fearless, wild rogues. They've turned the tables on the Royal Navy time and time again. And best of all is their ship, the Von Eltia. She's a legend that's traveled to distant lands across the sea.
Nice. Sounds like I'd get along with them just fine.
You seem to know an awful lot about them yourself.
Well, it's just that every sailor dreams of being as wild and free as Ifrit and his pirate crew.
I guess.
Hey, I can dream, can't I? Demon or human or even lizard, we all got our fantasies.
Thank you.